Art versus World. How you been?
I've been good.
All right, look, I've been working on a project, a special project. Which I've not shown you yet, so it's time to do that. So let's do it. All right? All right. We have our transportation set up downstairs. Grab some stuff here real quick. Awesome, done. And done, great. Go. Can't remember which side I put it in. That one. That'll work. No. Alright, making some brick. Hopefully that's enough to do the job. Hey buddy, how are you? Let's roll. Come on, bud. Well done, you. Yeah. Alright, this is faster because it's a little ways away. I figured since we got the horses, which was a big part of the deal here now, we should do something fun with the horses. Hope our villagers are all doing well. How you doing, guys? Oh, I can see you in there. Looks like you're having a nice conversation at the library. Okay. Oop, there's Skelly down there. Okay, I brought a bed because it's probably going to go into a couple of days here. And I already set up a little place for our horse. In his beautiful diamond armor. I figured, why not? We'll get Oslo Dog on with us. And we're going to make a horse track. Racetrack. Alright. Oh, that didn't work. Try again. Oh, not good at jumping. Alright. Really? Thank you. Good boy. So, this is what the brakes are for, obviously. So let's do a little of this and work our way around. Dropped a brick, the second one. We may need to make the corners a little deeper. We'll look at it when it's done. Come back here. And to make it a little more fun, we have dropped in a little redstone. Which I'm about to run into. There it is. Alright, let me finish this bit right here. Okay, so we need to drop another one of those, another one of those, and need a repeater. Brought a bed in case it goes into multiple days. I think I said that. Can I use this the right way? It is not. I think I actually want to open these up, right, and then since they are stickies, I want a gate to come up and down to start the race. And what we will do is we will get on our horses. I will build over an area here for our horses to walk in. This needs at least another. There. But the idea is from horseback, I will reach over and I will go. Alright, it'll already be up. Sorry. I'll reach over. And we'll go! Okay. Longer would be nice, huh? Do I have another repeater? I don't, but I think I brought or made. I did. Crafting table. Let's see if we have one of the chests, and if not, we can make one and add one to our line, and that'll slow things down a little more. No, but I think I have the stuff to at least make one. Let's see. Redstone repeater. I am short a few materials. I need two of those. Now I need stone. Well. You can make some. One moment, please. Yeah, perfect, right here. Right here. Actually, we don't even need to make some, because I have. Silk touch. We just need to grab some. Just like that. There we go. Okay. Now, I think we can craft it. Which is right here. Boom. Alright, let's do this. Find a point in the line to add this. It'll slow it down a little more. Like, say, there maybe? Still work? Nope, because I put it in the wrong way. I think. Oh, no, because it would need to be somewhere else. Alright, redstone, please. Alright, so I need my redstone. Okay, so that's working. Now, do I have enough redstone that if I put that there and then added that, but see, it needs to be over here. Does that mean I can... I'm short redstone! Let's think about this, shall we? First off, I think, going to need a little more redstone, which is fine. Alright. I would like that up on a block, for one thing. And then, redstone. Okay, that's the lights. Good. So we'll just need to go down the hill there. I do believe. No, because then that'll come. I need to come out and around and down the hill. No, that still messes it up. I need several more. So we need to move it over there. And that's fine. We have a bunch over in the house. So let's just move this over here. We'll set up as much of it as we can. I don't know if that's right or not. We'll figure it out. And I'll leave one more there. Oh, so I'm only like one off now. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's bad. Come back here. Come back here, yo. All right, we can do the rest of this and we'll run over and get what we need. Okay, back to this. I was thinking, well, I'll start with the track and then I might build in some stands for the fans and then make maybe some fake people. See, that looks a little tight for me, but it is hard to tell. How to tell? What do you think? Yeah, see? I'm going to want it one more wide, I think. So I'm probably going to have to take it from the inside. Yeah, so let's take these out real quick. Alright. We will go get our horse. Grab some more cobble. bring it with us, throw it into bake. We've got a shovel on us, so that's great. We will dig that out. It's getting dark. And we will finish this up. Oh, and we'll grab some more redstone to play with. Hi guys, stay safe. Yeah, I hear you. But I don't care. Doesn't like the stairs. If you kind of slowly go up the stairs, it's fine. If you try to sprint up the stairs, uh-oh. Less nice. Jerks. Oh, we're in. Alright. Boop. I need you. Where are you going? Did you not like that? Are you mad at him? I don't blame you. I don't blame you, but come on. I know, I don't blame you. So I got to get that guy. You be cool. I'll be right back. Good boy. Good job. Alright, let's throw him in over here. So I spent quite a bit of time flattening this area out for this project. I'm getting it big enough. Yeah, I think if we're doing too wide, we need to be at least one more block in here. I'm glad I have more pistons already. Oops. Sorry. Oh, that's right there. Oops. And that. Okay, so I need you. I'm gonna need to make another one of you, aren't I? Yes, I am. Okay. Yep. Yep. Oh, let's drop you there. And you there, so you're all connected again. Sweet. Whoop. Make another one. Grab that. Two more pieces of stone. It's regular old stone. You know, it's close. So, and so, set. Leave you, choose you. You. Doesn't work because I put these in backwards. I'm betting. Uh-huh. I did. And then it needs to come up and end there. Back in. Huh, I even have and some grass blocks. Lovely. Draw it out. Boom, boom, boom. Now we're in business. Now when I go, that's much better. All right, cool. Cool, cool, cool. All right, here we go. Well, that looks lovely. That's all right now. Groovy. Hoop, half slab time. Oh, you're not letting me half slab. So let's half slab over the top. Glad I made so many. I probably need more. But that is okay. Proof of concept, huh? Totally proof of concept. I like it. All right. So I'll need to make some more. No big deal. Can do, can do, can do. Alright, so we are going to finish this in and make it look very on purpose. Like so. Like that. Very much on purpose. Does it still work? It does indeed. Like it. Right, let's throw another okey-doke right there. Like that a lot. Alright, cool. Alright, fences. I'm going to probably need to make a lot more, but here's a good start. Alright, we're going to need to do something here, but I'm going to start with a... we're 1, 2, 3, 4, so I can't split them. So that's fine. We'll just be side by side. One more back. What do I want to do? I think I want these to be a couple high for this area. And then I may well slab across, zip top. They'll probably have to be 3 high for the horses. Then I'll test it out with the horse. I'm going to leave that open to easily acquire that. I didn't think so. Now I can. Alright. I go. Up. There we go. Should I? No, I think I'm going to leave him open still. Walk the rail, my friends. Walk the rail. Somebody. Boop. And then, see if that's high enough. 1, 2, 3. Should be. Should be high enough. Bring the horse over and find out, shall we? So we pop these guys in. Oh, he's all healed up. Oh, that's good. Just climb here. Right up against it. Oh, see, that's a problem. Alright. You be good to hang out? Thanks. I need... You're looking for food, aren't you? Sneaker. Come back here. You're just curious about everything, aren't you? Come here. Right there, please. Alright, so I need to move it up. So, if I do that. Thank you. And can't because that's not real. A half slab. Well, the fucker's just drops one of those guys on. Actually, that's fine now. Now I should just go do this. Awesome. So that's workable. Hang on. Can we just do this? Awesome. All right, and then go figure it out, and probably put them right there. Good boy. I'm snuggled up here, and it should be there. So actually, if I could put it right there, that would be even better. Okay, great. Good to know. He wants to be a little boy. Stay right there, please. Go. So, if he was like here, that would be even super mega better. So, I need one of those, and actually, light isn't it, of course, get that, and get that. Does it still work right over in the corner here? Don't remember. Yes, it will. Fabulous. Get the sack real quick. Ooh, pretty scented. Yeah. Alright, I'm coming for you, buddy. Let's try again, shall we? So, roof height is good. Oh, and this is fabulous. Definitely is going to need fencing. Okay, that's what I needed to know. Alright, open inside, please. Thank you, buddy. That was great. Alright, good example. We'll finish this. I've learned a few things. That's great. Learned we should not put that there. We're going to have to remove it and... Oh, get only the bottom one on. Great. Awesome. I'm okay with that. Cool. Alright, now. Alright. I'm going to put a bunch of fence down, so I'll be back. Alright, guys. I think we're going to wrap it up here. It is looking fairly good as far as the track goes. It's going to need some light, obviously, so I will work on that. And I'll work on maybe putting in some seating or viewing area or do some kind of decorating. That might be really cool. Alright, so I'll see you next time. Leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe, click that little bell to get notifications, and I will see you next time. Bye!